invitation speech so seriously. You're probably the guy who had nothing on but boxers underneath his gown.
That is so insulting. If you must know, I was naked underneath.
Oh, I'm sorry. I stand corrected. So how is the father of the graduate taking it?
I already have a plan to drown my sorrows. After the ceremony, my mother goes off to the Hamptons. Alexis will be doing her all-nighter. I will be distracting myself with a double feature of The Killer and Hard-Boiled.
Wow, that is a double feature.
You like John Woo?
The bloodier, the better.
You wouldn't want to join me, would you?
Actually, I'd love to. You coming, Castle?
Yeah. Yes.
Hey.
So?
So we've got a